Hey guys, Timnok here, and these are six things that bother a metalhead. First one is when they're asking us about when we're gonna get a haircut and all that stuff. Fucking deal with it, learn to live with it, or long hair. It's our problem, not yours. So yeah, just leave it. And also, this happens in the metal community and outside of the metal community. So they think that we're close-minded, that we can only like metal. And then there's these people thinking that if we listen to something that's not metal, then we're not true metalheads. Okay, well, I mean, so then I guess musicians are posers because they listen to other things that aren't metal. But for example, I'm gonna speak for myself. Sure, I'll admit it, I'm close-minded because most of the bands I listen to are metal. And sure, there's a few bands I listen to that aren't metal, they're rock. That's the only non-metal thing I listen to. But then I also listen to some folk or country songs here and there from time to time. So, yeah, and by the end of the day, I'm still a metalhead. I still listen to my metal and I still collect. So, yeah, there's no problem with being open-minded to other types of music. And another thing that bothers me, yes, it's darker now because, kind of sucks when it's lighter. So, anyway, another thing that sucks is when they're saying that our music is just noise. When they tell you, like, oh, hey man, turn that off, it's just noise. And, like, oh, how can you like that? It's just noise. You can't even understand the lyrics and all that stuff. Okay, so here's something to shut those people up. We have better taste because what we listen to is different from the mainstream. That you always listen to your, it's what we listen to is more talented than your typical Lady Gaga, Katy Perry, and One Direction. And it's complex. You have a more melodic sound with lyrical themes about dragons, and I don't know, a princess or something like that, a kingdom of ice. Then you have some extreme genres with lyrical themes about, corpses, torture, bondage, blood, guts, gore, murder, rape, and, all that crazy shit. Some songs about beer, and stuff like that, and with different sounds. So, yeah, it's better to, it's better for us that we have a more diverse genre, while they have the same thing that's put in the radio. The same overproduced crap about relationships, about boys, and about weird things like, you kissing a girl and liking it, reference to Katy Perry. So yeah. Besides those people, they should just sit down, put on I don't know, put on a song by a band that is heavy, but you can understand the lyrics. Amon Amarth, for example. If they understand the language, because, here in Spain, I show to people, and they're not gonna understand it. And even if I tell them that they should read the lyrics, they're not gonna understand it because it's in English, and they don't understand English. I don't blame them for that, but then they shouldn't be judging. But yeah, those people, they should sit down and read the lyrics and all that stuff. They'll have a change of heart, probably. Maybe they'll end up liking it, maybe they don't. If they don't and they're respectful about it, then good for them. But if they still don't understand, then they're just dumbasses. And yes, there's bands like, for example, Vital Remains, Nile, Possessed, Elvidy, Equilibrium. Equilibrium is in German. So, yeah, I would leave those guys out. But Elvidy, Possessed, Nile, for example, those bands, you listen to them, you can't understand what their lyrics are about. But yeah, same thing. You read it and then you see like, okay, so yeah, it has some pretty good lyrics and all that stuff. And also, if you're categorizing all of metal as noise that you can't understand and all that stuff, show them melodic stuff like Nightwish, Hammerfall, Manowar, Epica or Serenia. Because it's that is still more complex than the radio crap that they listen to. Also, the whole metal is just a phase thing. That's total bullshit. Because, it's more complex music. If you go from metal to pop, then no, you really didn't mature or anything. You just changed to a shitty, more mainstream music taste. Yes, if you go from metal to rock, then yeah, I guess your taste kind of matured. But yeah, no, it's not being mature or any of that stuff because you're not listening to metal anymore. And besides, people that say that they're most likely people that, just listen to the regular Slipknot, Metallica, Linkin Park, Mudvayne, and all that stuff. And yeah, then they don't even give a chance to bands like Deicide, Suicidal Angels, Exodus, Testament, Epica, or any band that's different from what they listen to. And real quick, the whole thing about us being goth and all that stuff. Yes, right now I'm wearing black t-shirt, black jacket, my jeans are dark. But no, that's just the style. We're not goth or anything. We're not painting our faces white or wearing some big heavy spikes. And yes, I have some, but it's not because I'm goth. It's because I like metal and I like dressing like that sometimes, with the spikes and all that. But, for comfort and all that stuff, I just wear a metal t-shirt, jeans, sometimes a generic black t-shirt, and I always wear my, you can see from here, wallet chain. Last thing, for those people that say, oh, I like metal, but then you're just naming mainstream bands and all that stuff, I'll show you a difference. Okay, here's Disturbed. Here's some Exodus. It's not alike in any way. Alright, so see you guys later, and as always, keep it metal.